That break-in at the iconic Kennedy compound in Hyannisport, Massachusetts, familiar to so many from those pictures of Camelot through the years, President Kennedy, Jackie, and the children, of course, those legendary football games. Now comes word of that break-in, I should say, and tonight this man is in custody, charged with breaking and entering. The incident only discovered when a Kennedy family member called the house and the stranger picks up the phone. A suspect later telling police he was looking for pop star Katy Perry. Tonight, still no word on how he got in. Former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton getting some laughs on The Daily Show. Host Jon Stewart getting Mrs. Clinton perhaps the closest yet to answering the big question with a joke about the kind of office she prefers most.
Hey, would you like to have corners or would you like it not to have corners? I don't know.
I think that the world is so complicated. The fewer corners that you can have.
We'll see, Mrs. Clinton. With Jon Stewart overnight. And you've got to see this tonight, a diver coming to the aid of a sea turtle whose flipper had become tangled in a fishing line. He removes that rope, the turtle swims off, but then watch this. The turtle doubles back, some saying it was as if the turtle was giving his new friend a hug. The fellow diver capturing it all on camera right there.